Sometimes you think you've seen it all, and then someone comes along and tips the scales, and you see things all anew. Well, let me say, I saw this dude that made me laugh and guffaw about those creepy bugs I always smashed. 'Cause this here bug was thinking that he's gonna crash my pad in Roach Motel, and then he'd simply oh no, it was Charlie the crazy cockroach. Yeah, Charlie the crazy cockroach thought I had a little trick he'd up his sleeve, that crazy cockroach. Charlie the crazy cockroach, you see he had this plan of his for a taste of honey. He'd enter in and then he'd walk across dawn. All the dead roaches that know he wouldn't get stuck. And then he'd fill his belly with a little luck. It worked until one wasn't dead and shook him off in his fright. And that was it, poor Charlie was done for that night. It was Charlie the crazy cockroach. Charlie the crazy cockroach should have known that it would come to this. As Charlie lied there upside down on his back, going nowhere, that's for sure. What was he thinking about that? All he could do was sew himself a tune, like Nero fiddled away as Rome burned beneath the moon. But little did Charlie know I'd hear his sad little song and take pity on his poor little soul lying there, plucking from that sticky mess where he thought he'd meet his demise. He never knew I'd show such tenderness and set him free to wander around and clean up scraps of debris. Like a vacuum cleaner, microscopically, so Charlie the crazy cockroach, Charlie the crazy cockroach, went along his way, living free, that crazy cockroach. Charlie the crazy cockroach, Charlie the crazy cockroach was free.